towards beauty and the elimination of negativity. The professor wrote many books on philosophy, literature, art, culture, and society. Many of his works, such as Marx, Engels, Lenin, discuss morality and have had a strong influence in Vietnam. Professor Vũ Khiêu was noted for his in-depth research on education, folktales, religions, and culture of Thăng Long, the ancient name of Hanoi in different dynasties. At the age of 95, he contributed to a 2,400-page book titled Văn Hiến Thăng Long, the 1,000-year culture of Thăng Long, published